This is GLY Games, and welcome to my new walkthrough of LEGO Harry Potter years 5 to 7. So, first thing I want to say is Merry Christmas, because it is the 25th of December. Hope everyone had a good Christmas, because I certainly did. I do feel a bit sick now, though, because I've eaten too much chocolate. So, this is the first level in LEGO Harry Potter years 5 to 7. I'm not sure what the name is. It's like a...
Playground.
No, it's not playground. Oh, yeah, I'm doing this video with my brother again.
George is trying to be all cool, telling me to shut up when I haven't even talked yet.
Yeah, he does talk a lot, Tom, so... In this level, you can play as Harry and Vernon Dudley... No, not Vernon, that was stupid. Dudley Dursley, who is the big bully of... Yeah, that's him.
Bigger than fat.
Yeah, he's really fat, to be fair. Okay, Harry, go on the seesaw. So, if you've never played this game, it's the follow-up of LEGO Harry Potter Years 1-4, sorry, which is awesome game. I just finished it recently, 100%. So, when you're when you're Dudley, you can pull on the big orange top things, and that will destroy them. Not destroy them, you know, it will, like, barge.
I don't even like Harry Potter and I know more about it than you.
Yeah. Alright then.
Yeah, alright then. Yeah,
alright then. Tom's in a mood because I'm keeping him from going on the Wii. He wants to go on Just Dance. 3.
I've got one of the songs stuck in my head. Don't judge.
So, you do collect various studs in the game, but I don't know whether
I'm a stud.
Tom, you need to stop interrupting me. So you collect lots of the collectibles in the game. There's house crests in the bottom right hand corner. Bottom left hand corner is student imperils. You can also collect gold bricks. There's 200 in the whole game. Studs, which are the gold, silver, blue and purple things. And there's one more, what was it? Characters, that's it. Which I got recently, which was, I got Dudley, who Grey Top. So, yeah. Good graphics on here, isn't it, Tom?
Padma Patil.
Yeah, Tom likes Padma Patil in the first one.
Is she not in the second one?
I expect she's in the second one.
She best be.
So, it's virtually the same controls as the last Harry Potter. But it's made more simple because you don't have that big wheel thing, and that really took the mick trying to swap it all. Especially when you're on free play. But it does look a lot smoother and a lot more crisp, the graphics. And it's going to be a small cutscene now, so we're going to quickly watch that. So we need to destroy the Dementors now. It's going to be in the tunnel. You don't need to do a lot of this, it's just... killing them quickly. Or, wait, I think you have to let one of them get in, actually. I'm sure you have to do that. Yeah. So you have to let one of the Dementors go and get Dudley, and then Harry saves him. With his stag Patronus.
And then Rudolph comes out, you know, it's Christmas.
Oh yeah, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
If you beautiful cutscenes.
Oh yeah, they're amazing. They're very beautiful, aren't they, Tom?
Drop dead gorgeous.
You know what that green thing was? It looked like a clock or something.
It's one of his Horcruxes. Yeah.
Oh, this is good, this bit.
Is that with his face?
It's Mad-Eye.
Because that name's original.
So, in this playthrough, I probably won't be getting all the characters straight away. I'll probably first just complete the game, and then afterwards collect everything, because that's a lot easier than just, you know, doing bits and dribs and drabs. So I probably will just do that. So this is Harry and the, what are they called? Can't remember what they're called, man. I ain't playing this. Not, say again, sorry.
Teacher.
Not teachers, no. Dumbledore's army, that's it. The DA, they like flying on the broomsticks. It's all in London. You can see like Houses of Parliament and everything.
Quite this cool. Isn't playing to the stereotypes of witches and wizards at all.
Isn't it? Oh, look. It's Parliament. I've been there.
Barnett! No, I'm joking, I'm not a terrorist. I've seen them, I'll just be right.
Seen what? Terrorists?
No, that's funny. Sorry, I was really surprised when I saw them, so I was like, oh, they're not that interesting. He's amazing. Not Harry.
Right, so now you can play as Kingsley Shacklebolt. So in the middle there's these five statues and they're all blowing water into the thingy-mabob.
It's lovely.
So you need to go and rescue... There's three people at the top. I know what one of them is. There's Tonks. I'm not sure what the others are. But yeah. Destroy this with Kingsley Shacklebolt. He makes like a hammer thingy. And it hits the person on the top. Wait, there you'll see.
Ramona Flowers.
That would have been painful. I don't know, it's just like a random witch that is with a beanie hat on.
Well, I'll say something.
Yeah, you can.
You know, has anyone seen Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, or whatever it's called? Yeah, the one with purple hair looks like, what's the name? The one that Mary Elizabeth Winston sees, whatever it is. Ramona Flowers.
I don't think...
Because she has purple hair. But then it goes blue and then green. And it's like, oh, it's just so cool.
So if you go to the back, there's this big tree and you have to get these pink flower things onto the side. And then it like saws them in half. Saws the tree in half.
More like purple.
What did I say? Pink? Oh yeah, it's more purpley. And then you rescue the black-haired witch. There's one more, and that is Tonks to rescue.
Oh, it hurt.
And you have to use Wingardium Leviosa on this like little contraption and put it all together. So there's one more bit and she pops out. Hello!
How does that work?
So that's Tonks with her purple hair. And now everyone's using Wingardium Leviosa on the statues and then Harry goes and runs off. And
Harry's trying to be cool.
And that rescues Mad-Eye. So once you rescue Mad-Eye, you need to go get his lost staff, which is just over here. Run back to get him, and then he's all happy. He does like a little victory dance. So now you can play as Mad-Eye, and he waddles over to that thingy.
Oh yeah, because I've got one eye.
Ron's had a new haircut.
Well done. I was just going to say, did Ron just slap him on the butt?
No magic allowed.
Cringe. To be fair, this is better than last game.
What was the last game?
Are you stupid?
What? He is 1-4?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, I thought you were doing it in context of today or something. Right, so now Hagrid's in the ministry place. And the ability that Arthur Weasley has, which is quite cool, is he can repair muggle-like objects with his like blue wrench. So that's quite cool. You just saw that there. Yeah, it's a lot easier to control in this. It looks more fluent. Like, the one movement's so much easier. You don't have to use that stupid wheel thing. I hated that. Do you remember that, Tom?
Yep.
And of course, you will unlock all the characters. There's two. I think there's 200 altogether. And yeah, I'm not sure what my favourite will be.
Padma Patil.
Tom's favourite's Padma Patil. He likes her.
She's sexy.
She's sexy. Alright, it's the muggle, elf, and witch wizard statue. And you need to get those cogs to work to open the gate. So this is really simple. All you do is turn this red thing, and then the paper comes down. And make it into a paper aeroplane and smack it onto the side of the window. That's all you do for that bit. Or Mr. Purple, stud. As Tom said, Tom's a stud.
How does that work? I don't
know. So now that opens the gate there, and you can carry on. I just want to go get that purple stud and collect some of these. As I haven't said yet, but... oh no, I did say it, don't mind. Get it?
What?
I was going to say about how I'm not going to complete the game all at once. And this uses music from the original Harry Potter, you know. It's got the same soundtrack. Which is kind of cool.
As the first game?
No, the movie.
First movie?
No, not the first movie. The movie, sorry. Oh, it don't matter.
Mean what you're saying, so what you mean.
Okay. So Arthur Weasley, he repairs that thing and then he just destroys it. So a wizard over there wanted his green frog. Let's go give it to him. There he is. And I can't remember what he gives you. He does like a victory dance. Dun, 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 dun. What did he do? I can't even remember what he gave us. Oh yeah, you have to make the wheel, that's it. And then the wheel fits onto the green thing where it's pointing. You didn't have that on the last one, that yellow arrow with the blue thing on it. So that's quite cool.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to see a quick cutscene again.
Beautiful.
Oh, I can't remember half the stuff's called in, you know. I can't remember what this is called.
That's called a door.
It's not called a door.
Yes, it is.
Well, no, this place.
No, there was a door.
Yeah, I know that.
Why did he just smell his face?
I know, innit?
Why is he in court? Oh, because he did. Who's that for?
That was. What's her name? Dumbledore!
Oh no.
Dumbledore saves the day. Watch this. That's what it looks like in the newspaper. This is what it actually is. What's her name?
Is that the new headmaster?
Yes, what's her... I can't...
Umbridge.
Dolores Umbridge, that's it.
Dolores.
Dumbledore. Voldemort! Basically, Dumbledore's saying that Voldemort has come back, but the minister doesn't believe him. Mashed. So Harry can walk free with no charges. And that's the first level complete. See, that's the music from... Do you know in Order of the Phoenix, when they're flying? That's the music.
No, I'm going to say something before you kill it.
Yeah.
That just reflects how tabloids twist what is going on in society. Boom!
That was good.
Deep and meaning.
Deep and meaningful words from Tom. So, got our first gold brick out of 200. We are 0.5% done. Well, not of the game, but of getting the gold bricks. So, we're gonna leave the part here. Thanks for watching. Yeah, goodbye. Stay tuned for part 2.